Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on viewing and configuring voice commands on Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the watch's crown to open the app menu. Then open the Settings app. Scroll down Settings and tap Preferences. Select Offline Voice Control. If you tap on Wake Up Mode, you can choose when your watch will listen for voice commands. There are a few different options here. I would recommend tapping the question mark icon at the bottom of the options to get an explanation of what the options mean. If you go back to the previous settings page, you can tap on View All Voice Commands to see which voice commands you can use with your watch. There are a few different categories here. Tap a category to see the voice commands relating to that category. You can see a list of the voice commands you can use for that category. If you go back to the previous settings page, you can tap on Offline Voice Language and change the language that your watch will listen for. There are only a few languages to choose from here. Tap a language to select it. I changed my offline voice to respond during screen light up to try out the voice commands. If you go to the View All Voice Commands page, you can try out a few commands. I tried out the Do Not Disturb voice commands. If you learn the correct words to use when using voice commands, it can be very helpful to be able to use your voice to control your watch. You can also change the voice control settings of your watch from your phone. To do this, open up the Zap app on your phone. Tap Profile in the bottom right corner, and then tap on your watch's name under My Devices at the top. Tap Watch Settings. Then choose Offline Voice Control. You can tap Offline Audio Wake Up Mode to choose when your watch will listen for your commands. Tap the toggles to change the settings. If you go back to the previous settings page, you can tap on Offline Audio Command Words to see which words to use when commanding your watch. Here you can tap on a category to see which words to use for voice commands in that category. You can also change the language that your watch will listen for by going back to the previous settings page and tapping Offline Voice Language. Tap a language to select it, and then tap OK in the top right to set it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.